I love Son House. So I was listening to him around the house one day, and this was shortly after Trayvon Martin was killed. And I rewrote Son House's lyrics. And so this is called Death Letter 2013. And I wrote it as though I were Mrs. Martin. Yeah, so. Give it, gotta get into the rhythm a little bit. Got a letter this morning. Wonder how it read and said, hurry, hurry, your child is dead. Got a letter this morning. Wonder how it read. It said, hurry, hurry, yeah, your child is dead. I grabbed my suitcase, I heard on down the road. When I got there, he was laying on the coroner's board. I grabbed my suitcase, headed on down the road. Yeah, and when I got there, he was laying on the coroner's board. I walked up close, I looked down in his face. That's when I saw the bullet right there in his heart's place, yeah. I walked up close, I looked down in my baby's face. Yeah, that's when I saw the bullet right there in his heart's face. Somebody's calling my name. Yeah, hush, hush. I heard him call my name. Yeah, he called it so clear and he called it so doggone plain. Mama, mama, mama. Everybody keeps telling me his death won't be in vain. Is that supposed to comfort me? Will that end my pain? Yeah. They keep telling me, yeah, my boy's death won't be in vain. Is that supposed to comfort me? Will that ease my pain? Will it ease my pain, 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 pain? Will it ease my pain?